say a few words, and then along with Lieutenant McGuire shortly thereafter. Thank you.
With your permission, I'll just row so you can hear me. First, I want to thank all our firefighters, both our career firefighters and volunteer firefighters, for all they do for our city. It's an enormously hard job. We had 3 structure fires in the past year after a long period of time without any, and that was a real reminder of how important our fire response is, and we're grateful for all those who are involved in it. Then, speaking of this truck, this beautiful new truck actually replaces a truck that's 33 years old. The expected useful life of a fire truck is 20 years. The city of Rye coaxed an extra 13 years out of the predecessor truck, but moving from that old truck to this new truck represents yet another step in our effort to update and modernize the city's infrastructure and vital equipment. So it's just absolutely terrific that we have this new truck. And then finally, this new truck was incredibly smartly purchased. And I want to thank our city manager, Greg Usry. I want to thank our public safety commissioner, Rob Falk, Lieutenant McGuire, our city engineer, Ryan Coyne, our truck experts at DPW who participated in choosing the truck, and thank the neighboring fire departments who also gave us advice. But this truck is a C-grade from a very, very reputable manufacturer, and it was bought out of a special limited program. Typically, when a municipality buys a fire truck, it creates its own specifications, presumably out of a great big catalog, and then the truck is custom made, and it takes years to build. This truck comes out of Seagrave's Fast Truck Program, a limited building program where Seagrave takes the best features that other municipalities have picked over time and puts together essentially an all-star assemblage of options. So as Seagrave is building multiple trucks the same way, there's a cost savings, there's a time savings. We got this beautiful truck at about 2/3 of the $900,000 to $1 million cost that a new Seagrave truck would otherwise be if it had been custom built, and we saved a year and a half on getting the truck. So kudos really to all those involved in the truck purchase. Thank you very much. Lieutenant, please take it over.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. My name is Lieutenant John McGuire. It's a real honor to be here to present the City Council, the Mayor's Office, and the City Manager's Office with Rye's new Engine 191. I can't really add to the Mayor's comments. They were very accurate. This rig is replacing a very old rig, 33 years, and we feel very comfortable and meet the City of Rye's needs for the next 20 plus years. I really want to thank the Mayor's Office, Public Safety Commissioner, the City Council,